Hello everyone, in this session we'll discuss a question on expected value and variance. So we have this density function f of x, and we can see this is a continuous function between this region 0 to 1, 2x, right? So this mu is given as integration, since it is continuous, integration from minus infinity to infinity x f of x dx. But we can see that this function is defined in the region of 0 to 1 only. So the integration now changes to 0, 1, x, and f of x is 2x. So 2x dx. So this integration is 2x square. Integration of 2x square is 2x cube by 3. For the limit 0 to 1. Putting 1, it will be 2 by 3 minus 0. So this is 2 by 3. This is your mean, also known as EX. In order to find the sigma square, we need EX square also. So EX square will be nothing but integration from minus infinity to infinity x square f of x dx. Now that function is defined in the region of 0 to 1, this is x square into 2x dx. So this is 2 times of x cube, so that is 2x by 4, x to the power 4 by 4, or simply x to the power 4 by 2. So I'll say x square x to the power 4 by 2, region 0 to 1, this becomes 1 by 2. So this is e of x square. That means the sigma square or variance of x is e of x square minus e of x square. So this is 1 by 2 minus 2 by 3 square, which is 1 by 18. If you have to find standard deviation here, this is simply sigma, so this is equal to under root of 1 by 18.